Have you ever wanted to make your own action figure? Have you considered Bionicle? With mace, action, shield, and this one has wings. So this guy is mostly made out of one of the later, you know, lines of Bionicle. They had these ones that were all sort of like vampire, gargoyle-esque kinds of things, very like gothic feel to them. And I wanted to make a guy who's, you know, clearly kind of a bad guy, you know. And this is what I got. I love this foil.